Nope, buddy. This doesn't count, buddy. But this doesn't count. He wasn't aware of me. This doesn't count. This is the guy that I killed through the TP last time. Feels bad, man. He died by my hand again. Not by the TP though. So. Big Royale fridge, guys. Let's take Sonar and Hermes. Or Cigar and Hermes. Cigar will be the thing. Panskis too. Okay. Here's the next. Here's nice next. He was unaware of it. Okay. Sure stay in Mexico? Yeah. I didn't see anybody around though. Buddy. How the game's going? Actually pretty good today. I can't complain. Today's been really good games. I had really good fights against good squads. I think we had good play against Velanchik. Good squads against TQ guys here. You know, so overall really good. Uh oh. Fuck, he saw me, guys. Bullet time. I'm going bullet time. But he missed. So good. I need to push straight away. Yeah, I told you guys. I knew it. It's a fucking bullet time, dude. Okay, Jared, thank you for refollowing my channel. Let's take Louis. Let's take Louis and let's put TP here somewhere. Very good timing, guys, with the cars and everything. Glad I pick up the Louis, guys. Glad we had no cooldown as well. Kinda saved my ass. Anybody else around? Nope. Let's take the AK. Times 4. There are bullets for my gun. Bullets for the pistol. These guys are crazy, dude. Actually crazy, dude. Actually local. These guys. Okay, 5 PPs left. Always good when the bullet timer has trump aim. That doesn't usually happen though. Usually you're dead. I think the only reason because SVT still has a big recoil even in bullet time, you know? So it's really hard to control actually. Still have the nice, like a little punch. Unless you have, unless you're laying down and you have glasses. You know? Then I'd say you get close to no recoil with that gun. But if you don't have that combination, then it's actually a really hard gun to control. I have never learned the pattern of the SVT. I think it's very hard. However, I think recently, I think it got, it's a little bit easier to control. When I shoot ADS, I feel like at least. Big dick energy, always dude, always. They're gonna come from that side. Come from here. Well, flood means they're gonna swim, right?
Right.
They wanna use water to get across, right? Someone here, guys. I'm gonna relocate to the big guys now. So gonna put TP on top, okay. I guess. They're pushing far right, guys. They're They're pushing far, far right. They're pushing really far right. Also, we have a lot of revives, actually. We have a lot of revives. Still pushing right again. They saw me, by the way. I need to replace the TP. I'd say somewhere here. He missed the opportunity, Rudy, to flood me. Kinda lost them in the dark though. Never mind, I didn't. Still see them. Still pushing right. They're not even curious to come and fight me. You know, they're on MG. They both saw me, by the way. That's why the other guy's laying down already. Yeah, it's two at least, buddy. A lot of people got res though. This is dangerous for me now because I'm on a low ground, and one guy was rotating to me now already. I can't climb here. They might have went all the way around when I pushed up. Also, we have a drop gun in play. Most likely like Beretta or something. Yeah, they pushed. They keep pushing right, guys. They keep pushing right for some kind of reason. You saw me? Where? I need to TP back, I guess. Uh oh. There's somebody here, dude. I was getting shot from the back. I don't know if it's the same team or no. Oh, they're not. Okay. These guys came fucking out of nowhere, dude. Holy shit, we are forward in the zone, guys. Forward in the zone, two behind. Yeah, your boy ain't fighting in the zone, guys, that's for sure. I just don't want to get pinched between these guys, because these guys, I think they're playing on the high ground here. Ah, they're close now. I'll relocate, guys. The ability. They know they're in the zone. They don't know about me. Maybe I can get some kills from behind. Oh, never mind. They have Polar Explorer. Okay. Yo, boys, I'm in the game for now. Boys, I'm trying to clutch here, okay? Relax. Food? Fucking hell. That house is nice. They got res. I think they got res off. One v I like to take high ground here. Don't like this down. Okay, he pulled on me. Good. I think this should be a wrap, guys. Maybe do I? Yeah, guys, I can play, but I'm in the game yet. I can play some duos or whatever, guys, but I'm in the game. So I can play after this game. He should be in this house, by the way. This house, I mean, I can't ping, but he should be coming out from that house. By the looks of it, he's gonna come out from right side. From the house. He has to come out from this side. GG's. GG's.